Hello, I want to turn our video today is Chris's predictions in the Scottish Premiership on Tuesday the 4th and Wednesday the 5th of April. Let's get underway for my predictions. Aberdeen v Inverness, I said my prediction is 4-0 Aberdeen. Ross County v Dundee, my prediction is 2-1 Ross County. On the Wednesday ones, Celtic v Partick, I'm going for 4-0 Celtic. Kilmarnock v Rangers, I'm going for 3-0 Rangers. Motherwell v Hamilton, I'm going for 2-1 Motherwell. And St Johnstone v Hearts, I'm going for 2-1 St Johnstone. I know I wasn't going to shout outs anymore. I'm going to say it, but I'm going to pick up on Randall. I had two I wrote down on yesterday's shout out, and I actually completely forgot about it. So I'm just going to give them two a shout out. So this is the only last ones I'm doing this. So the shout outs I'm going to give it to, I forgot, is the Faco Bros and SG Tunes / Bright on LTD. Leave a like, comment on what you think the scores will be, and if you haven't subscribe to me please, and I'll see you in my reactions on Wednesday night. Bye.